grab some coffee real quick. Alright, let's try this. Testing, testing. Is the audio working?
Says it should be. Test. There we go. Just quiet for some reason on this computer.
All right, well, we'll try it, and if people tell me, hey, you're too quiet, I will respond accordingly. All right. So we have Act 2, Side 1. We have Act 2, Mission 2. So let's go to Side 1. Let's see what happens on this one. Alone in the woods, Caesar finds some villagers in need of aid. Oh, nice. Ah! Help, outlaws!
Hand over your valuables and no one will get hurt. What have we here? Be off with you. Can't an outlaw make a dishonest living in these woods without being hounded by all mud beasties? You don't intimidate me.
He intimidates me. Yeah, me.
Just get the villager back to the camp and lock him up, will you?
All right, Caesar. Who's a good dog? Roof. Wow. The commander brought us this to a tumble-down fortress. Interesting. We'd better explore. Roof. Let's see. We should probably give a voice to our pikeman. No. Well, let's go. That's too silly. I mean, and that could work, but it's just too silly.
Samurai. Let's do samurai.
Although, wouldn't samurai be swordsman? Let's give these guys scruffy and bump swordsman to samurai. All right. All right, Caesar took that out. Let's go, glass cannon. Let's get in the door.
Or at least in the way.
Yep, there go our puppies. That may be the last of the puppies. All right. Let's take a look at Caesar really quick. He is Queen Mercia's dog, a Cherrystone general, and a very, very good boy. A magnificent and majestic canine, Caesar leads armies with wordless dignity. His mere presence is enough to inspire and guide troops throughout battle. Oh, man. Inspire. Inspires all adjacent units to dig deep and have a second go. Oh, wow. Okay. Would have been a good thing to do. Take him out, Caesar. Take this guy out. And have you retreat a little bit. Quite enough. How about we do this? That should finish up the pup. Get him. Ah. Friggin' archers. Take him down. Yay! That pup will die. Go get him. How far can this guy go? Get close, but not quite close enough for them to attack. Oh, he did get attacked anyway. Caesar.
You're glowing. Woof. His groove must be fully charged. He looks so inspiring. Inspiring's right. Caesar's groove inspires adjacent spend units to have a second go.
Can you take him down, puppy? Please say yes. Oh, not quite. All right, let's open this wall and see what's on the other side. Arroo!
Prisoners.
Arroo!
Commander, Caesar's inspired him to fight.
Yep.
Woof, woof. These are still agitated. There must be more prisoners that need our help.
All right. I feel awful that I treat dogs like they're completely expendable. Stay out of range. That guy's probably gonna take out my archer, isn't he? Yeah. Come on, clap back.
Ah. This door likely leads to the main hall.
Right. Who knows what's inside?
Right. Who knows what's inside?
There we go. Sorry, boys.
Probably better to free all the prisoners before we head in there.
This guy should be done.
Oh, come on.
Now take this guy out. Take out the archers. Ah, almost. Caesar will take out the rest.
That's a good boy.
What? They have good boys too? No, it's a dog murder simulator. I hate it when games become dog murder simulators. Where can this guy go? Wait right here. You wait right here. So you can take these guys out. Some good here. Like, I may not do so well. I think he's about to get taken out. Let's make sure we do Caesar last so he can bring people back. Alright, let's take this guy out. You work on opening this door. And Caesar, you go here and inspire. Both of these guys could use another turn.
Brilliant. More prisoners flee up for a ride. For the fight. That's what I meant to say. Seems there are still prisoners trapped in the fortress. We gotta find them.
And you're done. You had a good run. We started with 5, we now have 8. Can we finish with 8? That would be swell. has done. Tell you what, for the Horde. Let's just do a flanking maneuver. Yeah. If you attack him, you deserve what you get. Sacrifice this guy. Oh, wow. We did not sacrifice him. I'm impressed you survived that. This guy out with this guy, and if not, Caesar's get there to clean up the mess. All right. He's a good boy. Oh no, they've got good boys also. Teach those good boys how to be the best boy. Alright, let's take out this right here. Put you in a position where you can open that door. Put you in a position to help us flank. Or get a wall. Not actually flanking. Okay, hold up. If I can see that, I can open the door. So let's work on that. Only I can't quite open the door just yet. The response should be epic here. Yep. glad I put Caesar in the middle and not at the edge there. I was expecting to need him at the edge. Open the door. Arf, arf.
Those were the last prisoners. We freed everyone. Now that everybody's free, we should enter the main hall and finish off these cutthroat outlaws.
Alright. Okay, took out that group. Can you reach them? No. He can't either. He can't either. Should be able to take him out, though. Oh, come on. Oh, can no one do it? Nobody but him. Fine. We'll waste a turn doing this. Alright. From here, Caesar, you position yourself. You just wait. Just you wait. And Henry Iggins. And Rain and Spine. And you're right there. Okay. Okay. And wait. And wait. And wait. I'm just setting up now. Oh, we're so close. Moving our wall. I'm gonna charge in my laser. Two on either side, one behind. I think that's probably where we need to be. When we open this door, it's gonna get crazy. Open the door. Let them in.
The door's the main hall or down. Watch this. A dog? Who let a dog in here? This is no way to run a professional outfit. Can't just have animals wandering into our camp. Oh, shut up, Fluffball. That's it. Everyone get in here and help us fight this dog.
Alright. As much as possible, we want just a wall of dudes. I'm gonna leave Caesar back. I leave Caesar up here, actually. That was a bad idea. Oh well. Position.
Hey!
Actually, it's okay, because they had a bad tactical move, too. Dang, that's a lot of dudes. All right. Heck. There we go. Ah, so close. Oh, so close. I'll take this guy out. You should beat this guy, actually. Anybody else fight this? You can. Who can? You can. A winner is you. Egg salad. Okay. So. Put you in a better position to fire away. You're slow, so let's get you right there. Position you right here. Dang it, I should have moved this guy first. Whatever. Excuse me. Is this the main general? Nope, he's just cavalry. Alright. Ick. Yuck. Actually do more damage. Inspiring. Woof woof. There you go. Nice. No ice. Do a little stabby stab. Ah, darn archers. Darn archers. Hey, hey. Damaging our good boy, but we shall clap back. Hey, hey. And they should take out my dude. Okay. Got him. Seventy versus sixty. Let's take this guy out. Out the furthest back guy. Because Caesar can always clean up if I need him to. clean this mess up right here. Take that guy out. Okay. Kind of feel like our archers are going to win the day here. That guy can't do much. This guy, however, can reposition and let this guy take this dude out. Oh, didn't quite get him. It's okay. Caesar can clean up. He's a good boy. Doesn't matter where I put him. So let's put him in the way. These guys are going to get hit no matter what, so let's just kind of position them in a spot where he can't get away from them. Let's open this door, just for fun. And down goes Frazier. Which lowers my overall score. Ah, punk. That was gonna happen, though. It was inevitable. Woof! Woof!
Should've known we'd take on such a magnificent... Should've known we couldn't take on such a majestic hound.
Thank you so much. There you are, Caesar. What are you doing in this old fort?
Good boy!
You're such a good boy. It's a bay. You now place Caesar in Okade.
Okay. I mean, awesome. You unlocked additional lore about Caesar. Awesome.
Play the mission.
Okay, Green Finger.
I'm the ruler of this forest. The Gloomwoods are the horse and... the Gloomwoods are the home and hunting ground of my tribe. Why do you enter our land, armed and armored as you are?
In shining steel with shields and swords. You see, Greenfinger, they are invaders. They've come to slay the Floran. Sedge will...
No, Sedge. This is Greenfinger's duty. Your invasion ends here, humans. I will protect the Floran at any costs.
Turn one. Boom! Oh! Sucks to suck. Okay.
These gloom giants are forced to be reckoned with. We need to try and keep them at a distance using our trebuchets. While our trebuchets are unable to move and attack at the same turn, their range and destructive power render them immense threats to our enemies. Of course, the trebuchets can't hit what they cannot see. Sending battle pups into mountains will provide us with a perspective that we need.
Nice. Capture the flag!
Hey!
Hey!
All right. Pup can't quite reach the mountain. We can, however, get absolutely wrecked by this thing. Let's do it. Finish him off. And then we will be heading to the mountains at our first opportunity. Pikemen.
Turn two.
All right, pup. Nice placement. And I'll put you right here.
I see. I see, said the blind man as he picked up his hammer and saw.
Can't quite reach. I could reach there, but that wouldn't actually be something we need, so let's wait right here so we can see a little bit more. Move this right here. Capture the flag. Hey! Right here. We'll be taking that soon, I think. You wait right here. Time for another pikeman. It's a pikeman army. And you just start wailing on this city. Swordsman. You can retake that city and I'll go destroy it again. Okay, I can nearly take him out. I can definitely take this guy out. All right. You know what? I kind of like that plan, but let's see what else we can do. Take this guy out first. take him out.
I have a spell for this.
You wait in the mountains. You just take him down.
It's a little bit more even. No, it still sucks. Reinforce. You hang out right here. To reinforce him. You right there. More pikemen. And puppy, let's have you just wait in the woods over here. Yuck. 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 Oh, I didn't see that coming. Oh, this is gonna be bad. And it was. Should be able to, like, blow this guy away. Should be able to blow this guy away, too.
This should do the trick.
Okay. Give me 90 seconds. I'll be right back.
Alright, and I'm back. Okay. Hopefully we can take him down. Is that enough? Oh, not enough. Hey! All right, so he's done. He should also be done. Oh, not quite. Need to reinforce the south here.
This should do the trick.
Hope you're gonna survive. Take him down. Hey, 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 hey. Let's take out the cavalry here. Puppy, wait in the mountains. You wait here. You take out the dog. All right. Wait in the woods. Head there. You head here. Let's get a knight going. Elder Shield. Right here.
Stones defend us.
Oh goodness. This guy down as we can. Head right up here. We will slowly march to victory here. Taking out some of these things to the south. Take you out, but more importantly, we're blocking the giant. Mm.
whole lot of nothing here, huh?
Lightning blast!
All right, let's just go ahead and start throwing bodies at this guy. Golly, that sucked. Pikemen. Take this guy out. Okay. This should conquer this. And you should capture. Start getting the income going in the right direction here. As we play keep away. Hopefully that guy doesn't take out my hero here. Okay. Am I dead?
I have a spell.
Oh, that's close! Crap. Okay. Strategic withdrawal. Hey, good job, pup. Can we take it? Oh, come on. This guy should be done now. His dogs are gone. You can head right here. We'll just actually move as a group, I think. You can stay right there, because I do not trust what the enemy is doing right now. Let's get a ranger going.
I will not stand by while you threaten my people.
Turn 10. Oh, so close. Should be able to take this guy down, hopefully. Maybe. Oh, yeah. Yeah. That was predictable. Yeah, I'd rather stick out right here. Actually, you know what? How much damage can this guy do? You can finish this job. You can finish this job. Hey, hey. Glass cannon attack. Okay, it looks like he's joining the fray. Another ranger. Doug's gonna take out my dogs, aren't you? Yep, punks. Okay. Move you forward. The same with you. And you. This away. Take him out. Can't take anyone else out, so let's take him out. I'm just gonna move him right here. Take out the puppy. Do some damage to the hero. Yep. He's gonna wail on him. Yep. Eh, might as well. We're really not gonna get a chance to do much with these dogs anymore. We'll sacrifice the pups for the greater good.
The greater good.
Pikeman can wait right here. Move him into this position, and what can we buy? Another knight!
Nature's cry!
Wild growth, what is this? Are you gonna start taking stuff back? Eh, you know what? I can't stop you. What is wild growth? Impassable by non-allied units. Their health depletes over time. Ah, so basically it's just blocking the path. Which means need to put this trebuchet right here. Here. You can hang it right here. You can hang it right here. You wait over here. You wait in here. Open the door. You also work on opening this door. You also work on opening this door. And you should be able to finalize it. Okay. So now it's just a matter of building what we can build. Another ranger. Oh, crap. Where did they come from?
This should protect us.
We can only hope. Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. think it's going to be a matter of who can kill the other enemy commander first. I don't think it's going to be me. But I made a go of it. And this is the end.
This should do the trick.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
I was foolish.
So let's do this again, shall we?
It was a mistake to invade these woods.
Oh, we're doing this again, yeah. I am the ruler of these lands. I am the ruler of these lands. Gotta use the right voice. And he's just gonna knock him out, bam, in one punch. Thank you, Saitama.
These gloom giants are a force to be reckoned with. We need to try and keep them at a distance using our trebuchets. While our trebuchets are unable to move and attack at the same turn, their range is super de duper.
Capture the flag, bro.
Pup attack from the south. Booyah! Pup attack from the west! Can you take this area? Oh, so close, but no.
Pikeman. It is I, Pikeman.
Alright. Capture the flag.
A tactical advantage.
He gets up here, other puppy goes down here. Ooh, wait, no. We want this one. You go right here. You move along the road. Pikeman!
Oh, they're gonna attack my puppies.
They're also going to attack my puppies. Dead puppies are no fun. Or aren't much fun. However it goes.
Oh crap. There's a lot of guys right there.
Spell for this.
I mean, fortunately they're not all that threatening, but kind of.
Blow him away! Go get him, Gandalf.
Go get him, Gandalf. Okay, he's done. Take this, because then they have to take it back. How far can this guy move? So he can take that guy out. So let's back him the F up. You take this guy down.
Hey, hey! Hey, hey!
You chill out here. You chill out here. You make this, you nerf this guy.
I have a spell for this.
You take this guy down. Hey lady, they're gonna shoot at my pup, which I can handle.
About to take down my S-word man, but honestly, we can deal with that. Oh, you can take my puppies. Okay. I'm actually totally cool with that because
that puts you in range of two trebuchets. long as Swordsman survives, he can retake that area.
Ah, he did.
Cherry stones, defend us!
Okay. Let me just take this guy out. You hang out down here. You hang out over here. You hang out right here. You work on taking the south. Another pikeman. Honestly, that shouldn't do much.
Lightning blast!
Apparently, I misunderstand a lot of things. Puppies will go away. As will knights. Oh, come on. Yeah, take him down. That's frustrating. You hang out in here. You take this guy down.
I have a spell for this.
I'm officially annoyed. I'm going to be taking back that city soon. You come this way. You keep heading south. And another ranger. Stop shooting at my bro. Capture this flag. Okay, so where can this guy go? All right. That's certain death. That's certain death. That's certain death. Tell you what, you do this. That screws with the Rangers. You go ahead and do the certain death thing, but you have an increased crit chance. All right, we're reinforced. Oh, and I just spent all my gold. Ha 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 ha. All right. Okay, you can take him down, because then next turn I take out the giant. I am totally cool with losing these units, because now I've got my trebuchets on his giant, and his giant is worth way more. Ruthless calculus. Ruthless calculus. No, we're just taking this guy out. I don't need to even have to worry about this guy anymore. All right, so down he goes. You can hang out in the mountains. You go ahead and die here. You move this way, because we need some reinforcement up that direction. You move this way, because we need some more reinforcement down this direction, too. Need you to take this city soon. More Rangers! I will not stand idly by while you threaten my people. Ah, no. And now he's gone. Knew that was coming. You can take these guys out, because I don't want to worry about them anymore. You can take this guy out, because I don't want to worry about him anymore. Oh, we didn't quite get him. Put up an Elder Shield right here.
This should protect us.
Can't quite do that. Let's go right here. Look over here. You go here, and you retreat just a little bit. Right here. Another Ranger. Frickin' knights do so much damage to my guy, even whenever he's well protected. Take them out, please.
This should do the trick.
Okay, good. Okay, first things first, take that city. I want them wasting resources there. Guy out if we can. Not quite, but we did some damage. Oh yeah. Say goodnight, sweet prince. Let angels, etc., etc. More pikemen.
I have a spell for this.
Okay, so is that like the main guy we're trying to fight? And can I hit him? Sure looks like I can. Be Gryffindor. Down with Gryffindor. Beat down Griffin's doors. Okay, can you attack him? You can't. Ah. Sucks to suck. All right. Take him.
Lightning blast!
Should have moved to do that, but oh well. He's gonna come with this guy and kill my guy. Punk. Yeah, I think I may have lost this one too. Because I didn't move him. I meant to move him there and I didn't. Well, I thought to move him there after I didn't. Yep.
Good night, sweet prince and angels. Lay thee to thy rest.
I have a spell.
Oh, wow, you survived. Way to go. Wow. I think I may have survived. I think that might be it.
Yeah. I knew that was coming. Just a matter of time. All right, give me 90 seconds. Be right back. So first thing is first, I need to run away with this guy.
Cherry stones, defend us!
Alright, next, you go away. Okay, next. What? No, what? Whatever. It is really obnoxious that I have to tell them not to move. Game's like, I don't know, should I move? It's a bad move, but I think I should move. Let's head south with them. Southern area, that's fine. I'm about to take the north. Oh, another one. Oh, almost got him. Can I hit him? I can't. Can with him, though. Okay. dog's gonna do a lot of damage. No, okay. You want to kill that guy? That's fine. Give us the north. Skyrim belongs to the Nords. All right. Yeah, that was coming. So this is going down. Go ahead and capture this. Go ahead and head here. What can this guy do? I'm gonna wait right here. I'm gonna put him in here. Take this down. Take out this guy. So they're blocked off from taking that next turn. And yeah, screw it. Taking the north, we're in good position to take the south also. Pikemen. Okay, take him down. Saw that coming. Dog will take that. It's fine. I can take it back next turn. Counterattack, get him. Almost. All right. First things first. Capture our city back. And next, I want you done.
Gloom giants, you're destroying the guardians of the forest.
Capture this. Income is working in our direction, finally. Take out the pup. Almost.
You can finish the job.
All right. You go away. You hide in the forest. You keep advancing.
grab some rangers.
Nature's cry!
He's apparently back there. I just can't see him.
Oh, that's not good.
I think that ranger's about to go down. Yep. It's okay, though. Because they're moving toward our trebuchets, and our trebuchets can just wail on whatever they bring. Damage with knights. And advance. 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 We're just going to bring everybody to the south if we can. Here are the mountains. Damage to these guys.
This
damage
to the
wild
trick.
Growth. And last but not least, let's get another knight out there. Okay. Let's just wail on this. Now, I told you to move before you did that. Whatever.
Hey, 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 hey.
A spell for this.
All right. Let's do some damage to the wild growth. And advance. More knights. Down goes my ranger. It's okay though, I'm in pretty good shape right now. Oh no, the dogs! Not my trebuchet! Okay, reinforce that. Wail on that guy.
some damage here. Take this. Hey, hey. Finish this guy off. Hey, hey. And you end these dogs.
I have a spell for this.
I mean, they kind of look like frogs, but whatever. Both end in Og. I guess that's close enough. Go ahead and build a wagon, because I think at this point, pretty much near the end game. If not at, or near. Now we're attacking the forest, because that's how low we're sinking here. Bottom of the barrel.
Cherry stones, defend us!
We're just playing a game of attrition at this point. And down goes my knight. Oh no, not my shiny jewel. Whatever will I do without my shiny jewel? So you move here and wait. Take this guy down. Put him up here. You hang out right there. Okay, who can I move right here that could take down this frog thing? Right there.
16, it's 43. He can't actually pull it off, so 43 it is. Also in a position where basically they can only attack me with their gun. So you die here, but do some damage. You hang out up here. There. You head this a ways. Another knight. Dogs and archers living together. Puppies can go away. You head back. You can wail on this guy. You also can wail on this guy. Oh, you can't! Ah! Here, move over here. Ah, that's disappointing. Alright, finish him off. And you take it.
This should be advantageous.
Here. You hang out right there. Hang out right there. Oh, I can't build there? Fine. Trebuchet. Clap back. Take down the treehouse. Take down the archers. Treehouse.
A tough battle, but at least it is at an end.
Huh?
You're strong, Commander, but this forest, it's my home. I will bring its might down upon you.
Hey!
Wait, cool your jets, will you?
Seems like a kid or female character from the sound of the voice that we just had. So, we'll go southern with this one.
Wait, cool your jets, will you?
Huh?
My jets? Nerve, I'm glad you're here. These trespassers have nerve.
Have what? Wandered into the forest? These trespassers are refugees from Cherrystone.
No, Merv. The Sedge was attacked by these people.
Sedge wasn't attacked. He started that fight. One of my scouts saw the whole thing. And Greenfinger, these aren't just any refugees. If I'm not mistaken, they're in the presence of a queen. We are in the presence of a queen, I should say. You are Queen Mercia?
Yeah.
I am. And it's true, we're only here on our way to Heavensong.
Sedge, what do you have to say to this?
No. Merv is lying.
What?
What? You slimy, sneaky, shifty little...
Enough, Merv. Sedge, when our guests have left, you and I will be having words. Wait for me in the flooded forest. Go.
But Sedge is...
Now. My most sincere apologies. I hope you can forgive me and my people for the trials that they've assaulted you. For the trials with which they've assaulted you. You came to us at the time of need, and you were attacked. Please, forgive me.
We accept your apology.
Thank you.
Thank you. Does this mean you'll help us? That you'll let us through the Gloomwoods?
Cherrystone is overrun by the Felhelm Horde. It won't be long before the Gloomwoods are too.
Of course, you may pass through the forest. And as for the hordes, my warriors and I will do our best to hold them here at the border. Know that you leave behind an ally. And though I must stay here to defend the forest, I hope that Nuruv, our best hunter...
Is it Nuru or Nerv? Hold on, let me check. Gosh, I still can't tell. Muru? Is it Nuru or Muru? This font.
Know that Nuru, our best hunter, will be able to assist you on here.
Yeah.
Consider it done. Mercia, old man dog, I'm coming along for the ride.
Victory. That was a C.
Hey.
So we're headed east?
Yeah.
That's right. We have to cross the Lost Leagues to get to Heavensong.
Huh.
The Lost Leagues? That sounds sort of mystical.
They're more dangerous than mystical. Perhaps a little of both.
By the way, this is Emmerich, my royal advisor. Not old man then, huh? Gotcha. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep calling you dog.
Congratulations, you've unlocked additional lore about Greenfinger. Greenfinger. Act 2, Side 3. Act 2, Side 2. Alright. Let me grab some more water and some more coffee, and I'll be right back. Let's see here.
Let's do side one, or I guess side two. Banishment. Unhappy with Sedge's deception, Greenfinger confronts the wayward commander.
Sedge,
we need to talk. What were you thinking, attacking those humans completely unprovoked?
The hunt!
Sedge was hunting! Sedge found his prey! Greenfinger thinks we should temper ourselves, be diplomatic. Florin are hunters, Florin are killers. Greenfinger is nothing but a wilted coward.
No.
Too long have I turned a blind eye to your savage nature.
That's enough.
This is it, Sedge. You're banished.
No.
Sedge isn't going anywhere. Maybe it's time for a new ruler of the Gloomwoods.
All right.
Sedge.
Retreat, Sedge. We need not fight this battle. I hear fear in Greenfinger's voice. If you will not listen to reason, I must resort to force. Good. Sedge is ready.
To the enemy stronghold. Defeat Sedge.
This place will do nicely.
All right. Quagmut. Sorry, I need to see. Oh, well, I guess I have to get it first.
This place,
so we're just taking as much as we can. As quickly as we can. Sedge has so much of an advantage at the beginning here. Okay.
This place will do nicely.
Just capture what we can as quickly as possible. Gold, so we can get two Quagmuts. I'm going to try to grab as many resources as I can as quickly as possible. Get in the way.
Greenfinger thinks he can intimidate Sedge. Sedge will show Greenfinger how a real Florin hunts.
No.
I will not let you continue down this path of destruction. It's time to leave, Sedge.
Okay, so 400 I can get. Let's see. A 150 and a 250. Let's get a stabber up top. And a quagmutt down here.
This place will do nicely.
All right, so the resource rush is over. So now it's going to be a matter of tactics. Doug should be able to get there in the front first. So a stabber and a quagmutt. Attack from the forest. Now let's get this guy from the south. See if we can't do some damage to this. Take this back as quickly as we can. All right. Alright, so from here we have 541, which would make a. Make two stabbers.
Huh?
It's your grave crime to use the Guardians of the Forest against another Florin.
So, Greenfinger won't use Gloom Giants? All the better for Sedge.
This right back. can go away. And hide in the forest here. You know what? Let's just start wailing on this thing. Southern gate away from him. Okay. There we go. Alright, slower, more powerful infantry. Saw this already. While slow, spearmen extend the defensive unit. The position of spearmen is key. Those are great attacking structures. Those slow speed can make for challenging. Critical hit when adjusting to another spearmen. Okay, so same rules as the other. Alright. So what do we have? We have 541, which would again be two stabbers. So we're just gonna come with an army of pikemen. This guy down. The dogs can't actually take the city, however. This dog might be able to land a critical hit here. Ah.
This place will do nicely.
Go ahead and take this. Long journey for these pikemen, but when they arrive, should do a whole heck of a lot of damage. All right, so we have 600. I get a shooter and a slasher.
can feel the energies of the forests building within me. As ever, I will use them to summon great vines to shield my allies, or trap my foes. It saddens me that you, Sedge, now fall into the latter category.
This place will do nicely.
Who do I want to do one damage to? Let's do 3 damage to him. Alright, so 641. Will again be shooter and slasher.
This place will do nicely.
All right. Thank you. I'm actually totally fine with you wasting your efforts there.
All belongs to Sedge.
Nature will claim you.
Still 641, so same deal. All right. And I'm probably done. Yep. Tried to run away, but... Tried to run away, but it wasn't good enough.
Sedge wins. The bloodworms belong to Sedgewood now. Gloomwood's bloodworm, same thing.
Let's try again.
Sedge. No, that's enough.
No.
Search. This place will do nicely. This place will do nicely.
Stabby stab.
This place will do nicely.
I'm going to go over for quality over quantity.
This place will do nicely.
Quagmut.
Green guard. Farewell to Pop. Thank you.
Forward April. Or March. Alright. Oh no! Clap back. I'm gonna reinforce this guy.
Forward!
So I'm just gonna hang out right here with Puppy Dog. Let's go away. Keep attacking my spearmen.
Feel the energy of the force building within me. I said force, I meant forest. As ever, I use them to summon great vines to shield my enemies and trap my foes. It saddens me that you, Sedge, now fall into the lesser category.
Wrong voice! It saddens me that you, Sedge, now fall in the lesser category. The latter category. The something or other category. Anyway, what's important is I'm sad. Crap, we're just gonna have to do what we can against this guy. Maximize damage, and then we will trap you.
Nature's cry!
Bite the vines.
Green think I should stay away. Sedge will bite. Sedge will kill.
Really close to worthless, but not quite. Oh yeah, let's take this guy down.
Forward!
Moment, I was worried. Yeah, almost took him out. All right. Alright. Can't take him out. Can't take him out. Can't take him out. Can't take him out. How close can you get? Not close enough. You down.
Forward!
Let's get really close to taking you down also. They get over there, it's not going to do much good, but I'll try repositioning anyway. All right. Green guard right here. Slasher right here. That should be it. Kind of saw that coming. Clap back. I mean, he should have, right? All right, time for some good old-fashioned dog murder. And even more dog murder. Durder.
Forward.
Remove the archers from the equation. About to go screw around with their stuff some more. All right. You know what? Hold the line. The greens can't grow on a bridge. I mean, in my experience, they kind of grow where they want to grow, but all right. Thank you.
know what? Let's go for the commander.
Okay. Wild growth. Let's just prevent them from doing any freaking thing.
Nature will claim you.
Hey, we're not expecting us to shut the back door, were you? Let's see how you get out of this. Oh, you were able to get out. I need to put one back that other way. Ah, crap. Oh, this isn't gonna go well. This seems like a good time for a tactical retreat. Okay, first things first, you go away. Second thing second, see if you can go away.
Charge!
Don't fear the Reaper. All right. Green guard goes here. Slasher goes here. What is left? I guess this thing? die for the cause. Why, cause? He's got a freaking trebuchet. Why does he have a trebuchet? I don't have trebuchets. Do I have trebuchets? This is not going well. This looks like a job for tactical retreat. Yep, tactical retreat. Die for the cause, pup. Reposition. Here to interfere with movement. And remove this guy from the battle. I will trade that guy for my knights, because I know my knights are about to go too. With them, so I'll leave him here. Okay. So I have trebuchets, but I don't have the giants, because it's a sin, and I said so. All right, I'll be right back. Obviously very into this because I forgot to drink my coffee. All right. What am I not seeing? What have I not moved? That guy? Okay.
Yep. Saw that coming. Thanks for the effort, pup. You were a good dog. So, if we can take this southern zone, that would be extraordinarily useful. I think this guy is more of a threat, so we're gonna attack him first. It's reinforce. Mr. Stabs. And I'll get a hound. I think we take out this barracks, we'll be in a much better position. For flanking maneuvers. Oh, come on, should have killed him. I didn't think they were going to do much damage. It's like, why are you doing that? Oh, he survived. Yeah, Pup's gonna take care of the rest. All right. Green guard goes down here. And that's it. All right. I think that's probably it for now. Who am I missing? Who am I not seeing? Hopefully it's just that barrack. Wow, that much damage? Thank you. Okay. Hopefully we'll start getting some backdoor benefits. Oh, he survived. I can't quite get this one. So let's instead go down here, get a green guard, and up here get a Quagmutt. Here's the thing, though. Financially, we're doing awesome right now. This is as good as we've done. We've got them kind of stuck at the bottleneck. We've taken the southern portion of their continent. They're locked in where they are. We're really in very good shape, considering everything. Can we take it? Can we take it? Awesome. Okay. So, next turn we'll take that one. Get rid of this guy. Which means that we... like, permanently have this thing down here. Reinforce. You know what? Screw you, man. Wild growth.
Nature's cry.
You are locked in, buddy. From here on out, we're heading south. You just leave the wall up there. So you can bang your head against that wall. We're gonna take the south. Additionally, another green guard. Additionally, let's get another Dogmutt, or Quagmutt, or whatever. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, it's all coming together. Oh, and I get to take this also. I didn't think I could take that this turn. Sweet. So you are in serious trouble, because now I can build a trebuchet down here pretty soon and just take out his home. So he's in serious trouble. All right, what am I missing? What am I not seeing? Okay, yeah, I don't need anything up there. Yeah, you're pretty much done at this point, bro. All right, and from here, put another green guard in the way. I think that's probably it, isn't it? Yeah. Yeah, puppy, you're not really going to be able to do much against that. Now, the trebuchet should be able to do some good there. Yeah, you are bottlenecked hard. Clapback should get him. Yep.
This place will do nicely.
Poor puppies. Thank you. Any way we go, it's gonna go badly, but it's okay.
Just keep the pressure on over here.
And I'm gonna wait. See if we can save up and get a trebuchet, because I think once we get a trebuchet, this is over. You're done. And you can no longer make troops. Let's wait one more turn.
Time to run!
You could kill any creature on the field and you decided to kill that dog. You're not very good at this, are you? Oh, I guess he gets a double move. Okay. That makes a lot more sense. Clapback should get him good. Yep. Clapback enough? Probably not. Yep, it was.
This place will do nicely.
Let's just remove all the pieces from the board. Alright. And there's my trebuchet, which is endgame. Honestly, that's endgame. This should do it right here. Oh, not quite. Can you get the kill? Finally, an end to this dark chapter.
Sedge.
It saddens me, Sedge. After the opportunities I've given you, the trust I've placed in
you. That's enough.
I believed we'd made progress, but you shun redemption. I was a fool to believe you could change. Leave now, Sedge. You're no longer welcome in the Florin lands.
Sedge is going.
What's
your but Greenfinger thing? Should watch the shadows. And so should Greenfinger's shiny cherry stone friends.
Such a waste.
Such a waste.
Victory! I got a D! And I deserved it.
Now play Greenfinger in arcade. You unlocked additional lore about Sedge. All right. That's going to be it for the day, I think. At least for the morning session. Maybe I'll get to do it in the afternoon today, because I didn't yesterday. All right. So thank you for spending some time with me. I hope you have a wonderful day. And I'll see you.